Welcome back to Fallout 4, episode 55. Let me start off by apologizing for the last couple episodes. I recorded them all in a row, and I didn't realize that I had just done a Windows update. For some reason, it reset my microphone settings to default, which does not work when recording with Shadowplay. So I went back and changed them back, so it should sound better in this episode. Okay, we are going to build us a shop area down here, and then that'll probably be the last thing we do in the vault. I think next episode we are going to start on one of the DLCs. Another DLC, I should say, because this is a DLC. I did do a little test recording before this episode to make sure the mic sounded good, and it did, so as long as nothing else has changed since yesterday, this episode should sound fine. I think I'm going to make this right here, like, this will be like a kitchen, probably. It's a little big for a kitchen. Maybe it'll be a kitchen and a food storage area. And then I think I'll put some tables down here, make it like a cafeteria, and then put an overhang so you can go up top. Like a balcony type of thing. Now we're gonna build a store right here. I did do a little experimenting, and this right here is actually 3x3. So that's what I'm gonna do, is I'm gonna make the store kind of right in here, and we're gonna make it a I think it's gonna be a 3x3, which would be a 9 square store, which is huge, but if I do that, I can get 4 vendors in there, I do believe. Okay. Start by storing these. Alright, let's store these two. So I'm gonna have corners in there. Let's see. Structures, vaults, we need auditorium, or atrium, not auditorium. Okay, we need regular corners with nothing in them. We don't want any windows in the corner. There it is. So we put a corner here. Oh wait, no, that's wrong. Corner here, like this, then a corner here, and a corner here. There we go. And eventually there will be a corner out here somewhere. Another one out here. After I get all the straight pieces in, we can move these back. Now, do I want a window on the side, like this? Or do I want the window in the front? Well, it won't be in the front because there'll be a corner there unless I do a corner with a window. Corner with a window. Do I have one of those? There's a corner with a door. Normal corner. Oh, I don't think you can do that, actually. The windows might have to go in the sides. Oh, there is a separate one, but we had that problem with the line not being there on the singles. On this. So if I really wanted, I could put these in there, but then there wouldn't be. Oh man. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do the windows on the sides. I kinda changed my plans a little bit. Not much. Come on. That just means I'm gonna have to have a window out here. Okay. Yeah, I think that'll look good. Then we'll put the corner here. And another corner here. Come on. Now I need a normal straight piece. This one. Because it doesn't need to be a window at the back. And then we need a door. Technically two doors. Like that. Then we just need a single in the center. Ooh, we could do that. But nah, that doesn't look good. Oh, of course, it's the first one in the list. There we go. Actually, this is a lot smaller than I thought it was going to be. Maybe I'll put two vendors in there. We'll see when we start building the vendors. See, straight piece, corner piece right here on there. I think that's what we're going to do. Like this, and like this, corner, ooh, there was barely enough room to do that. Now I could do another store on top of that, and another one on top of that. Different stores for each level. I might do that, because then I could do two vendors here, and then you have to go up a floor, and there's two more vendors, and up a floor, and two more vendors. That might be a little pain, though. It might be better to have all the vendors on the same floor. Okay, Clem, I need you to go over there. That way I can move this. Oops. Wait, did I just trying to pick this up. There we go. Okay, we'll move this in here for now. Now we might be able to get three vendors. Whoa, you know, one in front of each of the window and one right there. It'll be a little cramped. We should be able to do it. Especially if we all use the same style of vendor, because then we could do like countertop, corner piece, countertop, corner piece, countertop. I think it'll look nice. Let's see. I know we don't even have the bottom pieces in, but I kind of want to start on the upper area. That way, because I want an overhang with maybe a balcony up top here. Which means we're going to need roof pieces, but they need to be both levels, ceiling and floor. That's what we need. Oh, you gotta get the wall in place first? Is that what it is? Well, we just need a standard wall then, right? Yeah, I just goofed that up. Yes, we want to store that. I need a corner. Oh. No, I need a corner that goes up top. There we go. Like that. Then we can do the hanging corner. I don't think hanging corner is what we want. Unless that is what we want. Yeah, because that'll make it look like it's supported, right? Yeah. And then you add this next to it. You know what? Since I am no longer doing ads on my channel, I really don't have to worry about them getting claimed anymore, so let's turn Diamond City Radio on.
Hey, have you seen the,
There we go.
Well, there's this article in, the newspaper, Public Occurrences. Boy, I mean, it's something. I mean, I'm not saying anyone is a sin, you know? I'm not saying it's correct at all.
Okay, Waltz.
And, you know, of course, the mayor, I mean, I've asked to read, I have a statement from the mayor's office, you know?
Oh!
Well, I mean, it just says here, there's nothing to worry about, that it's,
you know? How do you do corners up top? Is that what these are?
Kind of.
Yeah, okay, that's what those are.
I mean, weird.
Oh, okay, cool.
Anyway, it's something to think about, I guess. This here, please. Okay, it's Cole Porter, I guess. That's fun.
That needs to be a corner piece, so don't put that there. See how far out? Just one more? Right. This one right here. Wall. Yes. Okay. So this is where the top will stop. Well. No, maybe. Oh. If I wanted to do a balcony, I shouldn't have had. Well, I could do the railing in the front and it'd still be a balcony. Okay. Come on. Where would the staircase go? Left, right, probably on the left, because then it wouldn't be in the way. Now we need the centers, that's what these are. Oh, I also need that corner, but I need an actual corner to go in there first. There we go, and then I need a corner hang. Anything goes. The world has gone mad today, and good bad today. There we go. Today, and day's night today, and that gent today, you gave us that today. And then let's put some stairs. Is this the one we want? Man, these suckers take up a lot of room. Come on. Come on, go over, click. Yeah, you won't see that railing, it'll be hidden in the wall. So, yeah, it looks good. Now we need some railing to go up top. The railing is in here, right? Yeah. Okay, what's the difference? They just look longer, as far as I can tell. put that one there. And then we need one going the opposite direction. Oh, no, that's a center. No? Okay, a long one and a small one. Okay, looks like a few people falling off. That's what it's supposed to do. Yeah, I won't be able to put another one. Well, yeah, I could probably go up another one, but that'll probably be more tables. Okay, let's put down some centers. Be in here. I also got a level up last time we were building that I still haven't spent. Alright, Clemson, they're working hard. If I move the stairs to the right, they will be able to see both of the railings. The way it looks now, it looks like it's attached to the wall. I mean, it's not too bad. Once I get another wall up there to be hidden, so it won't be a big deal. Oh, I can move this bed now. Let's store it. There we go. Now I need to build some farm area. That way they'll have food and be self-sustained. This will be the garden area down here. Let's see. Oh, I need to eat something. Oh man, my stats are looking bad. Oh, I don't need radiated food, I need real food. Deathclaw steaks fill you up full every time. Where's all my water? I must have put it in the bench, I guess. Okay, much better. Okay, now we want to build a utility room, maybe? Use that as the garden? Problem is that some of the area is big enough for two, well, no, not really, but yeah, we'll just do one room. Let's see, rooms, common, cafeteria, clinic, nursery, overseer, porter, security. I do need to build a security room at some point. Power, SOE barber, classroom, laboratory, luxury storage. What does that look like? It's basically a blue room with the mats from the red rooms. Ooh, it does have some lights built in. I haven't got to use any of those. Do I have enough room to do a corner? Oh, I had to put a hallway to door on this, but to bring it out one. Bring it out to about here. I still won't be able to put a corner on it, so I'm gonna have to have a corner with a door. Like that. Okay, now I need a hallway to door before I go back to build. Hallway with window, three-way, hallway to door. That's what I need. Then we connect this.
Skeeter Davis, a name I still find confusing.
Okay, now we need go back to the SOE rooms.
So the Minutemen are out there doing things in the Commonwealth. What kind of things, you ask? Well, I will tell you. I have heard that they have taken over the castle, which I guess was theirs a long time ago, but it hasn't been for a while. It had been full of fish or monsters.
Monsters, man, not fish.
Or
jeez.
Monster fish? Maybe. I don't know. Not relevant. The Minutemen are there now. That's good for them, and I guess for everyone else too. So, yeah.
How far out do I gotta go before this expands?
How about some music? Rocket 69 is next. And, I mean, you don't hear them singing about the other 68 rockets, which kind of makes you think...
Wow, he is dumb. Looks like could have done it right there. So let's store this. What about this one? Could I have done it back here? Got it clipping. Yes. It's clipping right there in the corner, but that ain't bad. So I'll do the same on this side. If you don't know the meaning of Rocket 69, you probably should not be playing this game. Being that the rating is over your head. Oh. Dead gunners. Scrap. Any other guns laying around? Ooh, how'd I miss that? Probably should build a door right here. In case I want to expand later. That should probably be a corner. Oh no, did I just switch pieces? Yes, I did. That is a classroom piece. Dang it! Storage. Well, that was dumb. Window. Okay, this is where we need a corner. I want to avoid as much clipping as possible.
Crawl out through the fallout, baby, when they drop that bomb.
And then,
crawl out through the fallout with the
I want to try to keep the room square, so I should just do a straight here. And then I'll build a smaller room behind there. Straight wall, most of that. There it is. If I ever get back into modding, I need to make some different floors for these mods, maybe add-ons for them. I just kind of got burned out on it. More wide. Can we go? See if we can go 5 wide. So I prefer the door to be in the center. Which means we need to go. This needs to be a corner. Alright. Inner corner? Inside corner?
Hear me call out, baby, kick the wall.
There it is.
And crawl out through the fallout.
Then a corner. It's got a window in. I need a normal corner. Where is. There it is. I passed it. That's what it was. There we go. Now I can put the straight. Oop, straight piece back in there. Then another straight piece. Then the corner. Let's see, then we need. There's the door. And straight piece. Okay, now we need to put some centers in. Let's put in the centers with lights. That's less lights I have to build. Well, thought I was gonna put them in, but they're a little picky. There we go. It keeps jumping up to the top for some reason. I guess maybe the snap notes for this are on the top. I mean, that would make sense because of the lights. Just makes it hard to place them. Come on, get down here, you. Come on. Come on, darn you. Okay, what happened to the lighting on that one? Bizarre. Alright. Why is this one messed up? Okay, it's working now. Bizarre. Yeah, this will be the gardening area. Probably leave the entrance blank and then we'll build the garden stuff right here. Matter of fact, we probably should go ahead and do that since I'm in here. And then we can get some crops planted.
Roy Brown again. Plenty of his records survived somehow.
What is it under? It's resources.
Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here,
here it is.
In Diamond City, and I'll just read it. Fallon's Basement, providing top-of-the-line fashion to Diamond City for over 10 generations. Here we go, some Bob Crosby.
Oh. Wow, is that all I'm gonna get in here? What if I go directly to the edge? Will they snap over here? To these? No, they will not snap to vault pieces. Oh, it was worth a shot. And there's room to walk around the plots, which is what I wanted, so. Okay, plots actually all need to come down a little bit. Far over, yeah, they're clipping way over down here. So let's, I need to eat and drink again already? That was quick. Okay, let's move on. Okay, let's use Place Anywhere to move them then. And then I can use, I can just snap them to each other. Wow. They're crooked. How in the world did that happen? No. Grab this. Okay, let's store these and the ones in the middle real quick. What the heck? So wish on the moon, and so the darn things are floating is the problem. Yeah, they're definitely float. That is weird. I bet it's because I'm using a mod for these floor pieces. I mean, you step up onto them easy enough, but... I mean, it's not that big a deal, I guess. Yeah, it'll be fine. Put these over here. And we'll place the other ones they stored and place these ones where. Yeah, look how bad they're floating. Just when everything looks so dark, I mean, it didn't really make any difference. I could have left it where it was, I guess. Okay. Do I have anything to actually plant? Let's see. Carrots. Wait, why do I have... Oh, it's because it's pulling resources from my other settlement. That's what it is. Let's see. What do I need? I need to grow corn. Because, well, I do have corn grown in, Sanctuary, but it gets eaten so quickly, it's unbelievable. For some reason, they choose to eat the corn, which is one of the things I need for making adhesive. Which is like, what the heck? Now I'm gonna have to find somebody to assign to this. I think next episode we are going to start on Far Harbor. I'm gonna take Nick and Curie with me. And normally you can only take, you know, like one companion and I think with the Far Harbor DLC you can actually take Dogmeat and Nick. It's been a long time since I've played it. I mean, the last time I played the DLC when it first came out, and that was well over a year ago, I think. Now with the crops, I can place them anywhere, but sometimes when you use place anywhere, the crops don't always get harvested correctly. And that's not a place anywhere thing's fault, that is the Fallout engine's fault, really. When it turns bright yellow like that, that's where it can be normally planted without place anywhere. You should try to get that, because if you do, then they won't have any problem harvesting the crop. I'd like to have them right in the center, but it doesn't always happen.
Billy Ward and the Nautilus, not just Billy, they were there too.
Now we might make a smaller room behind this, where we'll plant something else, like carrots or something.
I've got some news. Well, more of a rumor, really. But that's kind of like news, like without the commitment. Anyway, it's about a vault here in the Commonwealth. So there's that vault. It's number 81, and it stays pretty much closed all the time, right? Well, the rumor that I have heard, what's going around, people are saying there was some kind of disease outbreak.
Yep, we were there.
I don't really know how serious it is or whatever, but you might want to think about, you know, avoiding it. The vault, I mean, avoiding the vault. Only so much you can do to avoid diseases, right? But I mean, the vault is right there. Maybe it was pretty bad there for a while, and some people died. But things
yeah,
are...
Some people died. No, nobody died.
Well, they're better now. Yeah.
Okay.
Billy Mercer is up next.
Now we need to find somebody to assign.
I don't think this song's all that great, really, but some people like it.
The corn goes all the way to the roof. So bloody tall. Should have went out the other door. But it's okay. Let's walk back to the main vault, see if we can find somebody to assign to this.
Door was on a ballroom floor, said all the gentlemen obviously.
personality. And think of all the books about the Barry. I think we're gonna leave MacReady here so he can manage the vault while we're gone. Oh, I didn't realize there was a light on the store. Where are the rest of my vault dwellers? I know I have a thing installed that lets them walk around freely, but... Oh, I need to build some turrets stuff too. How come my population hasn't gone up here? I've been building here for, I don't know, 4 or 5 hours? Because that last episode was actually 2 episodes combined. Because I stripped the vocal out of it. Because it sounded way worse than the other 2 episodes. Where are my settlers? Oh yeah, you can't run when you're in build mode. That's dumb. I think this is a dead end, ain't it? Why a certain girl's off with certain things like sable coats. Where are they at? My men who wear their spats right. That's right. So don't you say they're gonna be somewhere where I forgot to like delete a bench or something. That's happened once already in the train area. I was in there, that's weird. Weird shadow issue going on there. When I was clearing stuff up to get the entrances open, the area where the train is at, I found some benches. I found some of my settlers who were walking all the way out there just to sit down on a bench, which is kind of weird. Oh, let's see, there's one way out here. Okay, now I got her selected. We need to make our... Yeah, see, they were going all the way out here to sit on a bench. So there's got to be a work marker or something out here that they're going out here to react with. And when I find it, I'm going to delete that sucker so quick. What I need to do is I need to build some stuff, chairs and stuff, for them to sit down in the actual... in the actual, you know, vault area. I mean, technically this is all vault area. I also need to look up a mod to expand the build limit in this area. How do I get back to the vault? I forgot how big this place is. Okay, we should be getting close. Go this way. Yeah, here we go. I'm gonna assign her to the food. She's all armored up. It's good, so. And I know there's gonna be some people who are like, why don't you just build the corn right in the dirt right there? Because when you get attacked, if it's inside, it's less likely to get your crops damaged. Because a lot of times, things that are attacking your settlement, raiders, super mutants, gunners, whatever. Oh, there's MacReady. I'm probably going to go grab him and put him on the farm too. But normally you can kill them before they get inside, which will prevent your crops from getting damaged from gunfire or, you know, anything else. I Okay, here we go. Now we should see our food go up, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on. Man, my frames just dropped big time. Okay, now we got enough food assigned for the people to eat here. I don't know, do I have a lot built or something going on my computer in the background? There's no talent. Oh, it's that area. When I come back out to the main area, my frames go up. And I found another one. Yeah, when I look this way, my frames start dropping big time. Maybe it's the corn. I mean, that sounds dumb, but maybe it is. It could be these lights. Special light things to it. Okay, which ones is she assigned to? Evidently random ones, because there's one way down there. So let's choose this one in the center. Let's go see if we can find MacReady. He was in the entrance. Okay, now that we got food and water and power, we do need some defense, but I will build that when I'm not recording. We're gonna go assign MacReady and then we will be done with this episode. If I'm getting this low frames already, it's gonna be real bad once I start decorate. There it goes. Okay, while we wait for that food number to go up, I'm gonna go upstairs here and do the outro. Yeah, that's right. Walk to your workplace. Man, they are slow walkers. Okay, if you like this episode, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss the next episode. Hope to see you next time.